All in the mighty Hercules, yet he's even 6 foot tall. But when he's in that racing car, he's bigger than them all. Old Demon Fire struck one day and tried to take his life. But old Herky fought right back and found another round. Hercules,
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 Hercules.
There never was a man that stood more tall than the mighty Hercules. At Indiana practice lap, he had another call. That mighty brute of a racing car was smashed against the wall. But old Herky walked away, determined as could be. He'd get another try to qualify with the fastest 33. Hercules,
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 Hercules.
There never was a man that stood more tall than the mighty Hercules. It beckoned him aboard. When the crowd heard that he qualified, they all stood up and roared. 500 miles is a long, long way for any man to go. When he gets to that checkered flag, he'll have done his best, I know. Hercules,
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 Hercules.
There never was a man that stood more tall than the mighty Hercules. On the roster of courageous men with a heart to play the game, among the bravest of them all, I'm sure you'll find his name. There are many races yet to run that will try his very soul, but the folks that know Jim Hurtubise are sure he'll make his goal.
Hercules,
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 Hercules. There never was a man that stood more tall.